Your iPhone adapter arrives in three parts. First of all, pop the screw through this largest hole here, and then screw the tripod adapter onto the other side. Now it's ready to take the iPhone. First thing you need to do is to clean the iPhone. I use a microfiber cloth, make sure it's clean. And then you apply the sucker in this position, press it, and then straighten it out. Now these suckers are designed to hold 2 kilos in weight, so it can easily hold the iPhone, as long as you make sure it's clean.